tonight is an amazing experience. This is just one of hundreds of activities young people all over the world are doing to mark International Youth Day this year. ...2015 is a historic year for young people. There are more young people alive now than there have ever been, and it's down to us to make sure the world leaders keep their promises. Youth power, it's down to us.